What was last night like watching that game, finding out who you're going to play, and then the preparation process?
It was a very exciting game. I felt like both teams kind of going at it. It's kind of like gathering information I can, kind of like seeing it on the screen firsthand, like kind of how they play, especially this late in the season, to see like which ways we could kind of adjust our game a little bit to that.
So what was your impression of the matchup and how you guys compare with them?
I feel like St. Bonaventure is a very physical team. Like they play play hard and fast, and we just got to kind of like match their physicality and like, you know, stick to our game, trying to get sped up too much by their defense.
And then how early today did you guys start going through the scouting report, the game plan, and everything else?
One player at a time, going down the line, like knowing every player's strengths and try to play against their weaknesses. And we're kind of focusing on like, you know, guarding the ball, more focusing on like, our defense for sure.
And how much could you really get into their specifics in practice today?
As much as we could, you know, we kind of like tight on schedule, so like kind of put like priorities is like defense first, or like, they like move to our offense later.
What did you guys make of the selection show when the analyst Seth Davis picked you guys to lose in the first game?
I mean, same thing as last year. They say who's gonna lose then too. So I mean, just gotta stick true to ourselves, you know that everybody here in this room, like we're here playing for each other, and avoid all the noise as much as possible.
And just lastly, where's the confidence of this team? You guys coming off a tough loss last time you played. Where's the confidence level?
I thought we were pretty good. You know, we bounced back pretty well. Everybody, you know, we've seen our mistakes, watching on film, talked about it. All these now action. So,
all right, thank you.